She calls him early cause she knows he'll be asleep. She leaves a message after the beep. She says she's better now, but she's still incomplete. She's trying hard to make her voice sound soft and sweet. He holds his breath down. He plays the message twice, and then the dial tone reminds him that she's not around. It's a lonely sound. He's got perspective and she's got nothing left, and he won't.